well. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, welcome back to the Worst Sound on YouTube. 1.5 years ago, last year, March 2020, I was introduced to a new player, a Niklas Kronwall. He just got Kronwalled. And this man hits like a f***ing truck. It's time to revisit Kronwall and just see what kind of monster, what kind of beast that we're really dealing with. I hope you enjoy this video, ladies and gentlemen. Just before we jump in, let's try and hit 750 likes. For no reason. Just for no reason. Guys, thank you so much for the support in the recent videos. I love you to pieces. I hope you enjoy this. One of the biggest hockey hitters ever. Tribute to number 55. Is he retired? Wait, is he retired? Can anybody let me know if he's retired? Okay. Moving up is Kronwall. Big hit. Oh, he hit that. I just... Always clean. Kronwall is as clean as a whistle, ladies and gentlemen. No dirt on him. Left of your screen. God. That wasn't the same hit, was it? You're allowed to... Oh, he got the elbow. He got the elbow. He got the... You're flipping right, I got him in the face. Kiss of death.
In that play there, you're in a 4-on-4 situation, and that's who turns it over. There's Kronwall. Riley Smith in the receiving end. Huge hit. Niklas Kronwall on Riley Smith. And there's one of those, Pierre. You would probably be able to know him.
Yeah, played with him. Look out!
Hit. Was that not the first one?
You got Kronwall. There's
the crowd are singing, "You got Kronwall." Look at this! Like, imagine. Okay, let's put ourselves into a situation right now, okay? Imagine you're the hockey player that's about to get smashed to fucking pieces, okay? You woke up on game day, you're not quite feeling 100%. You get up and you're like, I'm just gonna get on with the day, I'm gonna give my all for my team, even though you're not feeling 100%. Within the first 30 seconds, this happens to you. It's just pain. Good Christ. Kyle got sent back to the fucking, sent back to sleep.
Starts skating backwards, Rick. And as a forward, you see him starting to retreat.
It's just, Johnson will try the other way. It's just pain. McGinn got McGinn. McGinn got Kronwall.
And you know what? McGinn got right up. He knew it.
Kronwall might have got the worst of that.
And I thought it touched. I saw it.
I've learned that this is like the start of a big hit. You see when the puck is going up the rink and the defending player is going to get the puck and his left shoulder is, he's blindsided. You know a player's coming this way to absolutely lift him. In comes Kronwall.
And I thought it touched. I saw it touch.
Oh man. A Kronwallian.
A what?
Backskate the other way.
A Kronwallian?
Coyle avoids of it and takes the worst of it. Boy, oh boy, that was shoulder into the side of the Kronwallian? Head of Charlie Coyle.
Sounds like a fucking fish.
Head down again. That's a young player coming up. They don't go at this kind of speed at the American Hockey League or at the junior or college level even. And you just don't have the reaction time. And Kronwall caught him with the...
Into traffic.
Into traffic. Stepping here comes Kronwall. A bit of traffic. 18-wheeler Kronwall.
On Sergei Kostitsyn.
The penalty check by Kronwall.
Good God.
Boom.
Good God.
Kronwall will be back.
My head now, it's Drew Miller. Bouncing one that goes around behind. Battled for by Holmstrom. And finesse back up the board.
It's just, imagine, you know how you should train to get to take hits like this and be okay? You know how you should train? To toughen yourself, get a rink, normal rink, skate around, but build a concrete wall at one end of it. Just skate around and then go full pelt, straight into the wall. Because that's going to toughen you, because I can guarantee you it won't hurt as much as that.
Oh, there came the Kronwall. Meanwhile,
came in the Kronwallian hit on Andrew Shaw. That's a clean hit, Eddie and Doc.
Not clean. There's nothing clean.
Here we go.
Just take a quick seat. You need to sit down, read a book, maybe smoke a cigarette, open a packet of bacon. I don't know, but you're not skating past me. That's basically what he says. Good God, man. Kucherov got clobbered. He's just, it's the arse. He's just bummed him. It's the bum wall. He's been bum walled. Here we go again. I told ya!
He left his feet
back in the house, brother. The man was flying. He basically had a jetpack on commentator. That's killed.
He's dead.
Point, this man's killing people. What is this music? Just, I mean, it just can't tickle. There's no way that doesn't cause pain.
Here we go.
Hello. He wasn't even on the puck.
That was the same one, wasn't it?
This guy has face planted that board. Bang.
There has to be a tooth. A tooth is gone. Bet your pal Mary's got at least two teeth missing and a broken nose.
Guarantee it. He nailed him. He nailed him and he doesn't know where he is.
Cromwell's nailing people. It's a game of hockey and he's nailing people. Do you know what I mean? I mean, that speaks volumes by itself.
You're goddamn right, it'll be reviewed. Get him off. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, I think that'll do it for today. This has been me reacting to people getting Kronwalled. Getting sent into the boarding walled, missing tooth walled. This man does it all. This man does it all. Kronwalled. Maybe we should go and stop recording old, because I'm making a fool of myself old. I hope you guys have a great day. Guys, if you want me to react to any hockey players, please put it in the comments box down below. I want to start doing more videos on single players. I haven't done them in ages, so let me know if there's anybody you want to see me react to. Have a good day. See you later.